There lived in the bustling city of Mumbai a woman named Devika, whose elegance and grace were renowned. She moved through life with a gentle warmth that enveloped all who knew her. Her name whispered through the streets like a sweet melody, evoking images of kindness and love. Devika's home, nestled in a quiet corner of the city, was a sanctuary of beauty and serenity. It was adorned with delicate fabrics and vibrant flowers, reflecting her exquisite taste and affectionate nature. Guests often found themselves enchanted by the enchanting aura she effortlessly exuded. Despite her refined demeanor, Devika was a tireless giver, always seeking ways to spread joy and happiness. Whether it was through her charitable endeavors or simply lending a listening ear to those in need, she never hesitated to extend a helping hand. Her generosity knew no bounds, and her acts of kindness left a lasting imprint on the hearts of many. But amidst her selfless deeds, Devika harbored a deep longing for love. She yearned for a partner who would appreciate her tender soul and cherish her boundless affection. And so, she remained hopeful, trusting that fate would one day lead her to the arms of someone who would reciprocate her love in equal measure. And as the stars danced in the night sky, Devika continued to radiate her love and elegance, illuminating the world around her with her graceful presence. For she knew that true happiness lay not only in receiving love, but in giving it freely, without reservation or expectation. And in her generosity, she found the purest joy of all.